Fire brigades from all over London rush to Smithfield Market to fight one of the capital's worst fires since the Blitz. 2.5 acres of basement under the market are a maze of choking fumes, so that 5 hours of strenuous work are needed before the firemen can locate the heart of the blaze. The whole market building above is in danger, in particular the poultry hall. Workers in the meat section carry on as usual, while the brigades work in relays below their feet. Tragedy strikes early. 2 firemen lose their way in the labyrinth and are dead from the fumes before their colleagues can find them. Porters cart the meat away while traders do their best to keep things organized. The firefighting shifts are listed on a blackboard to keep a check on their time below ground. Biggest problem is that the huge basement is a coal storage plant, lined throughout with matchboarding, which has become impregnated with fat through the years. In spite of all their men can do, fire officers can see that hopes of saving the building are very slim indeed, and that the fire may go on burning for days. Weary firemen snatch refreshment before their turn comes again. As night falls, our cameramen too remain on the scene to bring you the most dramatic firefighting pictures for many years. The blaze spreads relentlessly to the ground floor. All the firemen are withdrawn from the basement, and 4,000 gallons of water a minute are pumped into the crumbling building. In a burst of smoke and flame, one of the towers of the poultry market crashes down. The whole of the building up to the roof is a mass of fire, for the burning basement is far bigger than the market, and this is the only outlet for the flames, which roar upwards through it like an inverted funnel. Hour after hour, the brigades fight to contain the blaze, which is destroying forever one of the city's most familiar landmarks. A gallant and dangerous fight, in which 2 of their comrades have already lost their lives.